see here, not just wearing the markings of D-Day aircraft of the 9th Air Force.